comparing this club to my previous clubs, I'd say ultra professional. Obviously, myself and James and senior players, we're trying to build a nice culture here. We've got big aspirations for York, and I know the chairman has too. You know, the ultimate aim is to see York in Super League in the next 5 to 10 years.
Like the physio and the coaching has definitely helped me perform. I probably had my best year last year, and at 31, that, you know, that didn't usually happen. And obviously, being in this environment, this culture has certainly contributed to that massively.
The effort and the commitment the boys have shown in pre-season, been working hard since November in the gym and on the field, working on their physical strength and speed, and then obviously the fitness out here and the skills and the team stuff.